Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Tonight we're doing a makeup video and I brought Ale la Fotógrafa. The plan tonight is I'm pretty much teaching her how to recreate the look on herself. We're gonna start off with skin prep, meaning we're gonna clean our face, moisturize it, make sure we have a nice clean base to put all of that makeup that we're gonna stack on our faces. We can do that with a cotton pad.
Thank you.
And some micellar water. It really does make a big difference. Like, look at all that there, bro. That's nasty.
Yeah, just see.
So, I have here now a toner. Key thing that I wanted to mention here is using toner is so important because what toner does is that it balances out the pH on your skin. Toner is what you put on before your moisturizer. Always.
Always.
After that, we are going to moisturize with some Aquabomb. This is one of my favorite moisturizers.
Is it true that, vitamin C helps you with dark circles?
It depends what is the cause of your dark circles. It's very tough because some people have dark circles just because of like hereditary reasons. Sometimes it's lack of sleep or whatever, and some of the products that help it topically are caffeine. But that it's effective, it all depends on the cause of your under eye circles. Alright, next step we're gonna do some eye cream. Have you ever used eye cream?
Never in the life.
You just dab it. Lightly.
It can make your eyes.
They have different ones. They have the vitamin C one. Some that have like caffeine for under eye circles. This one is just like an intensive moisturizer. Alright, so next is our primer. Professional by Benefit is a great primer for oily combination skin types that have large pores. It's a silicone base, so it fills in your pores and leaves you soft porcelain.
Like princess.
This primer, you want to focus it on your T-zone right here, where your pores are. Another important thing that you need to do is moisturize our crusty lips.
Para esos besos hermosos.
Let's start with eyebrows. So just brush them up and see what you're working with.
With nothing.
Alright, so now we're going to start with our brows. And then we're going to move on to eyes. And then we're going to do the face. We're gonna do like a night look.
Night look?
We're gonna do like a halo eye. I'll show you what that is.
Me imagino.
It's gonna be like matte, right, on the corners, matte eyeshadows, whatever color you want. And in the middle, we put the glitter.
Oh, okay. I like the sound of it.
We're gonna use some concealer to prime our eyelids before we put our eyeshadow on.
I have a question. Mm-hmm. Isn't it before foundation first and then concealer?
So when you're doing an eye look like what we're doing that has a lot of color and possibly a lot of fallout, mm-hmm. You don't want to do your foundation first, because if you do your foundation first and then you do your eyeshadow, you're gonna have all of the eyeshadow all over your foundation and you don't want that. So you do your eyeshadow, make the mess, clean it up, and then you put your foundation.
Ay mi madre, yo lo estaba haciendo todo mal. ¿Tú cómo lo hago?
You're only gonna prime your eyelid. We're not touching anything else. So now we're gonna set it with some setting powder. And we're gonna go straight into the eyeshadow. I'm gonna go with a purple look. She's gonna go for a pink look. First, we're gonna go into our matte or dark colors that are gonna go on the edges. I'm gonna go in with this purple one. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna place these colors right in the outer and inner corner of our eyes. So I'm gonna show you. So we're gonna go straight with that color. Just place it. Add it. Don't blend it. So now we're gonna move on to a slightly lighter color to use as our blending color. Tap it and lightly blend it.
Oh.
We're gonna end up having to come back to the dark color and darkening it up. It's just a back and forth. You're gonna go in and you're gonna blend, and you're gonna go in and you're gonna blend. Now we are going to carve the halo right in the middle of the eye. using some concealer. Alright, so I'm gonna go in with the Tarte Shape Tape, obviously, with this small concealer lip brush. And we are going to create a little halo. Let me ask you one question. ¿Tú ves bien?
No.
Okay. That's gonna be your excuse.
You know I'm blind. Un volcano! Oh my god, let's do a volcano! Look. Okay, so glitter. En lo blanco, ¿verdad?
Yes, in the wherever you put concealer, you're gonna stick some glitter. And what? No, 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 you don't use that brush, no? Lo mejor que tú puedes hacer, honestamente, es tu dedo.
Ay, Dios, take the lead. Yo voy para el cielo con estas.
El diablo.
I'm going.
Alright, so now I'm gonna line my blush line using the Tarteist Tilted Liner. So now we're gonna lash.
Vino la fuerza para que te dé fuerza en tiempos difíciles.
That's a good pitch. That's a good marketing pitch. We're gonna lash.
No puedo aplicar el orgullo contigo. Yo siempre me dejo llevar. Put some lashes on and I'm gonna fly away. Please catch me when I fall.
So now we're moving on to our concealer. I always use two. I use like one that's very similar to my skin tone and one that's a little lighter to do the extra highlighting. Just gonna use the Shape Tape. Now we're gonna move on to cream contour. Actually, contour and powder and blush. Y te lo pones donde mismo tú te pusiste el contorno, pero very lightly. Alright guys, so this is it. Now what we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and change into our outfit and we'll be right back to show you the final look. And we're back with our outfits on and everything, so what do you guys think? It was a very fun making this video. It was definitely a long one.
It was fun for me because I got to learn.
I mean, I helped her a little with a couple things, but for the most part, she did most of it.
Comenten bien, por favor, positivo, porque yo estoy aprendiendo. Entonces, perdonen, te salen aquí.
No, it's all a learning process.
Nadie nace sabiendo.
So you definitely learn techniques and how to do things over time. Again, but I'm definitely trying to be more consistent with my videos. Just leave me your feedback, let me know what you guys think. But yeah, we'll be back with more videos.
Peace.
Peace.